Sub YouTubers, we're coming in today. We've got a fight between Cain Velasquez and Junior Dos Santos for the light heavyweight championship. If you guys do enjoy this, let me know in the comments. Leave a like, all that stuff. Junior Dos Santos, mentored by the great Minotauro Nogueira. Sagawa has become one of the best boxers this division really has ever seen. Certainly has the takedown defense if he wants to keep the fight upright. And of course, that's where he's in his wheelhouse. He can fall back on the jiu-jitsu black belt if needed. Junior Dos Santos back tonight.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Well, a lot of people think it's the most significant title in combat sports. No argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
And now let's get you our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Velasquez is 1 year his senior. Dos Santos is 3 inches taller. The reach is the same. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins on referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Gomezov. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! The undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. If you see that. This man is a boxer, holding professional record of 20 wins, 5 losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighed in at 238 pounds. Fighting out of Salvador Bahia, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Junior Sagawa!
The championship out. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck for that. Good luck.
They touch him up and we are underway.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
All right, let's go. Looks like this is going to be a bit of a slower fight. Dos Santos is a little bit more defensive. Okay, a lot more defensive. Woo! Hands up. Alrighty, this is going to be a fucking fight between me and Dos Santos right now. I got no problem with a fight, you know. No problem in the world with just a fucking hands-on fight with Junior Dos Santos. If that kick had connected, that could have been nasty. Hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up. Yeah! Yeah! Let's get up, get up, get up. Nice little shot there to, you know, rock Dos Santos a little bit. Let's go. Take that back. He can't put you in a submission here. Back flat. Pop up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah! Yeah! Put him in an armbar. Fuck it! Do I expect it? No. He got out of it. Back sitting. Yeah. Let's get top mount. Yeah! I'm a wrestler, so my dude's gonna be good on the ground, but I wanna stand. I prefer to stand. Yeah! And I know he can't stand with me. Not many people can stand with Cain Velasquez. Yeah. Alright, let's back up a little bit. Ooh, get fucked! Celebrate something. Here we go. Here we go. Put your hands back up.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mariano Sock is going to stop for this contest in 4 minutes, 10 seconds of the very first round. And the winner by and six.
Is on and it figures to continue deep into the night for the UFC heavyweight champion, and still after the knockout victory here tonight, and given all this man has accomplished, I think you could still argue that tonight is the crowning achievement of his mixed martial arts career. Knocks out the number one contender with style points to retain his heavyweight title. Congratulations to champion, coach, team, family on the big result here tonight.
Alright guys, that was it for this video. If you did enjoy, let me know down in the comments. Leave a comment. Comment, like, comment, subscribe, all the stuff that I always say. Hope you did enjoy, and peace.